Megan, are we going to survive this? The odds of surviving this catastrophe were probably 5,951,086 to 1. Speak English, please.